All right, we're here with Ben Buzzelli of Wadsworth. Huge 3-1 victory in state semifinals over Max Gladstone. Talk about it a little bit. Kind of an odd match just because we had some blood issues, a lot of stoppages. You know, that certainly requires you keeping a lot of focus. Talk about the mental aspect of staying in a match like that.
I mean, my coaches are always telling me, go out there. I mean, you've worked the hardest. You got to know going out on the mat that you put in all the time and that you deserve to be there, the other person doesn't. I've put in the commitment. I mean, I owe it to all my wrestling partners. I mean, Coach Jones, Tavanello, Coach Kali, all my coaches, all my teammates. I mean, they're the ones that put me here and gave me this opportunity.
Now, are you guys, the mental mindset of these tournaments is always a little different because you're obviously wrestling as an individual, but you're part of a team too, and you're on a team that's really in a razor-thin margin. Does that cross your mind at all, or is it more go out, get my job done, and then let the chips fall?
We all depend on each other, but we're also independent. I mean, it's a team sport, but yes, like you said, it's an individual sport. But, I mean, we know that the other guy's going to get their job done because we've seen each other in the room. We sweat together. We bled together. And we know that in the end that all that's going to show on the mat. I mean, that's what you have to depend on because you have to take care of yourself individually to make the team score happen. And we're a family, so we can trust each other to do their job.
And talk a little about last year. Certainly this round was kind of a disaster for you guys. This year, you guys wrestled great in semis. Do you think experience is a difference or just that year by year you're used to being in the spotlight a little more?
I mean, definitely a whole different experience. I mean, just the energy and the team camaraderie, it's really helped pick up in the room. I mean, not only that, but we owe it to each individual guy that they've done their job this weekend. And I mean, it's not over yet. We still have one more match.
Exactly.
And I mean, my dad's constantly telling me the most important match of your life's the next one. So after every match, he keeps telling me that because it's the truth. You can't worry about the one after that or the one that just happened before. It's the one right ahead of you, and you just got to take them one at a time.
Anything else you want to add, Ben? Congratulations.